Hello. Today we are going to, I'm not saying we'll study, but today we are making some fun with angles. And I would like to show, I would like to tell you that you can divide angle, not with a protractor or anything, anything else, just by folding. You can fold any kind of angle just by folding using no instruments. So this is the straight angle. You must have studied in your school. This is the straight line. This is the right angle, and right angle you can fold with the help of the, just by folding, that I'm folding this line, I'm folding this line with this line, like this. And your, this 90 degrees angle is getting divided into two equal parts. Now, this is the acute angle. Acute angle, I'm going to divide it into equal parts in the same way. This is the acute angle. I'm joining this line of angle with that line, and this angle is getting divided into equal parts. Same with this angle also. I'm joining this line with that line, and this angle is getting divided. So any angle you can divide in this way, and it's very easy. And you can make so many things with this manner. I'll show you one very much interesting model, which I think you are using it very, very often. See, this is a square paper. I'm joining first this point to this point. So I'm actually bisecting two right angles into 45 degrees centigrade. And then the upper part of it, I will again divide this angle. I will not make a crease, but I will just point this point, because I want this point only. So I got this point. Now what I will do? I will join this corner to this corner, and I will make a crease. After making this crease, I got this point. And then again I will join this corner to this corner, and I will make a firm crease again. Now you will realize that I have got a pocket over here, and now what I will do is the upper part of it, I will fix it in that pocket. And the upper part, I will fold outside, and this is a cup ready for you. You can keep popcorn, whatever you want in this. You can go outside in the park and you can eat it. So I think this is a very simple, very useful, and very beneficial also, because you learn. Nearly by bisecting the angle, you can do so many things. And bisecting angle is so easy for everyone. Thank you.